Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we will examine the mass spectrum of 2-pentanone. In doing so, we will need to learn another fragmentation pathway, the McLafferty Rearrangement. Here is our spectrum, and we have 2-pentanone in the upper left. The molecular mass of 2-pentanone is 86. And we do see a peak at 86. This is the parent ion, sometimes called the molecular ion. We see a peak at 71. That would be loss of 15, a methyl. From the parent ion, let's draw that parent ion. We could lose the methyl through a radical site-initiated fragmentation to give that as the fragment cation with an MZ of 71 because it's lost a methyl radical 15. Here is a big peak, base peak, at MZ43. That fragment could also arise from a radical site-initiated fragmentation. There are two options. One could be this fragment cation, which would be very stable. The MZ43 peak could also be from a propyl cation. Either way, it has an MZ43 and is consistent with an expected fragmentation from the parent ion. The signals at 17 and 41 are more difficult to explain, and I'm going to ignore them without apology. The peak at 58, however, is very interesting. Our parent ion is even at 86. Everything else is odd, which is typical. The peak at 58 is even, and it arises from a very special type of fragmentation of the parent ion. Here is the parent ion, drawn a bit differently. This parent ion has a carbonyl with an alpha, beta, gamma carbon, and the gamma carbon has a gamma hydrogen that can fold over and come in close proximity to the oxygen radical. What happens in this fragmentation is that the oxygen radical grabs the gamma hydrogen, the CH bond breaks homolytically to form a new OH bond and give an electron for the formation of a new CC bond between the beta and gamma carbons. The alpha beta CC bond breaks also homolytically to separate the gamma and beta carbons and generate a new radical on the alpha carbon. So here's the outcome of that process. We'll draw on that CH2. There's our alpha. This pathway is called the McLafferty rearrangement. The result is a new radical cation, and it has an even MZ of 58. Most fragmentations give a fragment radical and a separate fragment cation. In the McLafferty, one of the fragments is both a radical and cation, and the other fragment is a neutral, stable molecule. In this case, the neutral molecule is ethylene. Any compound with a carbonyl and a long enough chain off the carbonyl with a gamma carbon and gamma hydrogen is a candidate for the McLafferty rearrangement. Fragments from the McLafferty are somewhat characteristic because the even or odd value of the parent ion will be maintained in the MZ value of the fragment. For 2-pentanone, we went from the even MZ parent ion to an even MZ value for the McLafferty fragment. We have now learned about the mechanism and outcome of the McLafferty rearrangement, which is normally seen with a carbonyl compound that has long alkyl chains. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, or leave a comment. Take care.